my sister. We're going to the movies and see the Denzel Washington movie. That should be good. I've heard a lot of great reviews about it. And then we're going to go eat. Just trying to compact or compile so many things in one day can just be like utterly exhausting. But it kind of makes me feel accomplished. Like, okay, I could just was able to spend time with these sets of people for today, then these sets for tomorrow. Because to build and maintain relationships, you have to put the time. It doesn't matter if it's like an hour. You know, an hour is better than nothing. Ooh, Jesus, it's warm. But my mom's been out all week, and this woman's weekend at her church, and she left early this morning, and it's 4 o'clock, and she's not back yet. So, mommy cakes got me just a little worried. Called her cell phone, she didn't answer. What else? Jared's so used to sticking to me at the hip. He's not coming. You know, there's Jared in the car, and he was looking at me like really I was crazy, like, I can't come, no. I can't come later, no. I said, boy, you should be tired of being with your mom. We hang together all the time. I said, is it that you want to spend time with mommy, or you want to go shopping, or? He said, both. Nah, we're not shopping. Boy's full now. But I don't know, I mean, to be honest, I don't think it's more so like, oh, I think I'm going to get something if I go with my mom. But it's just me and Jared. We go everywhere together. We do everything together. Even if it's just like a quick trip somewhere, he just wants to come along for the ride. Which is, I mean, it's understandable, though. Oh, yeah, she go this way. Yes, I mean, it's understandable. The only other people he's close to is my sister Noreen, my nephew/son Jordan, nephew/son Chauncey, and my mom. So that's kind of all the family that he feels that he has and close to. Lord, thank you for my parking space today. Thank you, Jesus. Okay, oh, there's a spot. Yes, God. Oh, I feel love today. On today, let me show you my spot. Look at that. Look at God, honey. Alrighty. I'll let you guys know how the movie went. I hope you are out having a nice day as well. Oh, let me see the windows. Alrighty. God bless you guys. And talk to you later. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching.